And we're back with another First Impression Backlog Death March. Today we got Warframe, Atlas Reactor, Hawken, and Mechwarrior Online. I was shooting for some stuff that's kind of, you know, online, free-to-play, multiplayer, arena-y type stuff, and I got most of that, but I guess I should have double-checked on Warframe. Warframe's more of a MMORPG type dealy. But the other three are exactly what I was looking for. But not to say Warframe isn't a good game. It's actually a very good game. But anyway, let's get on with it. And here we are in Warframe. I guess this is a loading screen. It kind of looks like it's going to be a cutscene. Oh, here we go. Okay, so we just missed a cutscene about some queens and killing some Tenno or something. Now I'm picking my Warframe. Perfect balance of mobility, defend, full command of surrounding magnetic energy, manipulation, alt. Hardest electrical elements. Hopefully I can pick another one if I don't like this. Yeah, this looks neat. Okay, bad guy lands on your planet. Lotus tries to wake you and he finds you and gives you some sort of like a weird ankle collar thing. And apparently that's supposed to imprison you or something. Press 1 to pull. Neat. Okay, oh, sweet. Okay. Dive. Come on. Sprintle. Choose melee weapon. Stick or staff. Is that X to pick up? There we go. Sure, I'm gonna have to rebind that. I'm not using a standard keyboard. Oh, it's melee with E. Ha! What is left mouse button doing? Control. Ooh! Bam! Oh, sweet! Tick down. Rarg! I'll choose my secondary weapon. Kunai. Or a lato. Let's go with the crafty one. Oh, shoot! I just pick up. Good. Where are we being shot from? Aha! Gotcha. Okay, so if I'm moving and then hit control, but if I'm not moving and hit control, then I just crouch. So you actually pick up, like, different stuff as you go along? So it's not like you have a one specific class, you kind of build your thing as you progress. I assume you use money to buy new weapons if you find out you don't like the ones you pick. Beautiful scenery, though. You made it. There was the extraction ship. What do I do here? Damn it. What button? X. I'm working on it. Okay, what is this again? Double jump. Tap. Jump out to wall and hold space. Neat. Oh, awesome. What is this? Loot. This is loot. Choose primary weapon. Bow or gun. Let's keep going with the kind of theme I'm going with, which is like standard stuff. So does the... Okay, the arc doesn't change depending on the power. I mean, there's no arc to begin with, but... Bam! Regulating. Okay, I see. It's a timing thing. There we go. Where am I being attacked from? Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Throwing star! Bam! Should use that more. Ah, there's another guy. That blur on my back, holy crap. Okay, no what? So, I got a ship. Do I go somewhere? Okay, so I get like different little missions. Does it need to be a certain number of players or something? I have no idea what's going on here. Okay, so I gotta retrieve some segment from some vault. Successfully perform 100 stealth kills.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you.
Well, that's neat. I like having a bit of variety. Ha. Skyrim style, you can't see me. Okay, it looks like something's flashing, but I guess it's just a graphical glitch. Oh, I need to... Okay, I've been doing these storage crates completely wrong. I've been hitting them. These ones you actually need to activate. I'm guessing maybe in, like, harder difficulty modes, maybe these will be open or something. Okay, here's that flashing thing I've seen before. Look like it's... Oh, it's screen tearing. Or... bad textures. That's unfortunate. You know, I was kind of afraid that the jumping would be a bit unwieldy, like climbing up this pipe or whatever, but it's actually pretty nice. I'm not really fighting with it. Would I fall down there? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, the jumping is forgiving. As in, sure, you can screw up on jumping, but you can rewrite yourself without too much trouble. I hear someone in there. Bam! Now I don't. What? Come on. Damn it! Come on. I thought I was just praising the jumping. I mean, you can do some neat stuff with it, but still takes some getting used to. That is really annoying. Maybe I can change my graphic settings or something. Okay, I turned down the model complexity. Hopefully, simpler models will have less seams. So far, I am actually having a bit of fun with this game. Some of the stuff I've seen about it seems that it can get a little grindy. I haven't experienced that yet. Of course, I'm not really far enough into the thing. Okay. That won't trigger alarms. Nice that in the high-tech future, they don't have radios or whatever to contact their buddies when they get into combat. Okay, Lex... Oh, holy... Holy balls. Like Skyrim, if you hit reload when you have your gun up, it'll stow it. And if you are crouching and hit jump, you do, like, some crazy jumpy thing. Crazy jumpy thing. So I can't say for sure right now, but it definitely looks like this one level is probably used for several different missions. Just, you know, maybe this door will be open in one mission, or that other area I explored will be used for another mission, things like that. Which isn't bad, it's just, you know, just my guess. So the whole crouching mechanic and combined with the crouching jumping thing, that's going to take a little bit of getting used to, just because there's so much you can do that you don't really expect it to do what you do when you do it. I'm not sure if that makes sense. Where am I going? See, like these, I'm assuming these will be open in different versions of this mission. Okay, if I can get one of these out of the way quick. Or two. That's two for one right there. Alright, this looks like a PvP battleground, which is kind of what I thought this game was built more around. I didn't realize it would be so MMORPG-ish. So, let's give this a shot. Can I give this a shot? Can I not do this yet? Do I need to be a certain level? Okay, so it looks like I would have to go through the entire story mode thing before I can start doing the... or at least farther into the story mode before I can start doing PvP type stuff. But, anyway, that's Warframe. Moving on. Alright, and here we are in Mechwarrior Online. So, just logging in, I just created the account and I get one day of premium time, apparently. See what this is all about.
Cockpit.
Oh.
When you're ready, power up your battle mech.
P to power up. I totally want to make a make a deck just like that. Use that to play that. Nice. Oh, wow. Okay. Holy crap. Throttle to full, oh shit. Oh yeah, that's right, they have a heat mechanic. Tough crates. Okay. It's like a race. Yeah. Really doesn't matter. I could take my hand off the mouse if I wanted to. Alright, let's turn, keep turning. Bam! Bump into building. Bad turn. Whee! Okay. Into this burning building. Should I go over here then? Oh, finish. Herp-a-derp. Oh, crap. Can I jump or anything? Bam! There we go. Okay, how do I tell? Okay, there we go. Full salvo.
Target destroyed.
Two down, one to go.
That one. Destroyed.
Okay, I think now I see him on my map. Okay, on the compass, can I cross these boxes? I cannot. I am targeting the mechs on my compass, right?
Target destroyed.
Aha! Alright. You completed basic training. Yeah, let's try to play a match. I'm gonna do terrible, but hey, it'll be fun. Yeah, that's good enough. I have no idea what I'm doing. Quick play. Let's go. Got a big boat, or what's going on here? Skirmish on the Tourmaline Desert. I assume skirmish just means deathmatch. So long as I can at least get a kill. Here's my team. There's my team. Still got my newbie arrow. How do you jump? Is that Jay?
Get up. Target spotted.
Sure,
spread out.
Keep
alone.
Or maybe not. Alright, nice.
Calm down.
Bam. Okay, there's a guy. Oh, I must be out of ammo. Acquire that.
Heat level critical.
Oh. Cool down a little bit.
I try and flank him up there.
Incoming missile.
Oh no. No.
Goodbye.
Evac. Oh, there's a guy back here. There's another guy tagging me. I wanna run into my buddy. Get someone up on that ridge. Oh. Buddy.
Shit.
Oh, freaking lasers. Whoa.
Right torso critical.
No. Oh, damn it. So, there's Mechwarrior. That was actually kind of fun. I think I should plug in my flight stick, play it that way. That would be an interesting way of doing that. But anyway, moving on. Alright, here we are in Atlas Reactor. I didn't record the opening cinematic, but I highly recommend it. It's pretty amusing. Right click to move.
There's the enemy.
Okay, so different phases. One, okay. Left click to attack this dude, then right click to hop over there and face to actually do it. Oh no! Okay, one to attack this dude. Right click to move here. Attack, and I think I'm gonna try to flank him. Alright, I can't attack him from here, but. Oh, that's sneaky. I think this is gonna be a position. How do I turn the camera? Can I turn the camera? Left click is move, or right click, I mean. Yeah, there. Oh, I can ricochet shots. And shoot him and then run over there.
Ha ha! Ah, fair.
Not fair. She's got lower health. A second attack. Light him up. Fire. Okay, so my four is a dash, and I can use that to dash over there instead of attack, and that's kind of a dodge.
Time to get a move on.
Whoop. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Okay, five. Left click there. Oh, that... What? Oh, it's like a... Like, starts from here and then goes out in that direction. Kablam! Oh, I see. It kind of includes moving. Okay, and it tells you what phase all this stuff happens on, right under the thing. Can I get him both? I can! Oh no! What can I do? Some fancy shooting? Ooh, look at that. They're probably gonna try to charge me, so I'm going to... Okay, I pretty much got them. Just need to stay alive by moving right there. What?! What? How do you know to come back here? Right between the eyes. Cover? That's cover, right? Oh, that's cover. Shoot. Pop, no. Okay, we really got a group up a bit. Yeah, get her. Oh, it's like a shield dude. Oh, is the other guy spawning back in?
Woohoo!
Okay, unlock a free character. Alright, let's play a real match with real people, see how that goes. So yeah, sure. The live people against bots. Alrighty. Our first match. Okay, hopefully these people know what the hell they're doing. Oh, I can actually change these. I'll just leave them as is. Don't want to get too confused here. Is it always the same map? I mean, does the map ever change? That seems kind of weird. You hop up here, Ethan? Okay, she made herself a target. I could probably get a good spray. Yeah. And duck back behind cover. Is that gonna hit the entire red square there? Is that what it's trying to say? Whoa. Okay, my movement is not gonna happen, it looks like. Am I stunned for a number of turns now? Can I ricochet a shot into anything interesting? Yes. I think it's a race to the health pack.
Fire everything!
Oh,
no
shoot.
In the grand game.
Watch That's it. Right. Stand next to each other.
At least it focused on me. That's a lot of extra damage.
So much.
After eight more characters, eight more matches, I unlock a free character. That's neat. Got some mission complete stuff. Damage. Oh, lead the team in damage. And damage received. So, that's Atlas Reactor. Moving on. All right, and here we are in Hawken. I was kind of excited for this game for a while. Then I saw my buddy playing it, and he wasn't too hot on it. I guess I didn't really end up picking it up after that. But anyway, now I am finally getting around to trying it for myself. Let him out, okay, boost fuel. Okay, shift to boost.
Boosting burns fuel quickly.
Shift S. Oh, neat. That will be handy. Turning around, you actually have a speed for that, so you can't just like whip around like in other FPSs. It's kind of a toned down Mechwarrior.
Now we're going to learn about repairing. Sting a bit. Brace yourself.
Oh no! How dare you? I trusted you. Repair is... What again? C. Okay. Alright. Let's get into a match. Yeah, call bot destruction. Make it easy. They really put a lot of detail onto the mechs. I really like that. Alright, a little over a minute, 20 seconds. That's about... par for other games, I think. Wait, is this just me? No, these are freaking out like humans. Oh, AI. But they're still freaking out. What the hell? Let's follow Assault AI. Okay, whoa. Okay, got him. Okay, couldn't find humans, so I'm guessing it put me with AIs as teammates instead. I'll have to see how it is for PvP. See if anyone's still playing this. Oh, I can do upgrades. Oh, that looks like a big guy. I'm gonna get away from him. They'll just keep doing waves. This then. You see nothing. There is no one back here. Yep. Bam! This is the boss. Uh-oh. Oh, that's neat. Oh, shit. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can revive that assault AI. Like, if he goes down, see all that. See what that's all about. Okay. E. Awesome. Ooh. Yeah, right into my cannon. Kaboom. Wave 6, okay. I guess we just keep going. Whoa, that's getting hot. Revive! Alright, that's good. No idea what's best to dump the points into, but... Oh, bombers! Oh, they got me. Yeah, they outnumbered us 2-1, you know. Go assault! Alright. So that was interesting. I'm gonna try to get into a real PvP match, see how that goes. Got MVP of the match, though. I get all the EXPs. Alright, let's see if I can get into a live game. Versus match. Oh, I need to unlock stuff as I play, so might not get me into a match that quick. Being a level 1 newbie. Okay, got into a match. Took about a minute. It's not that bad. Let's see if it's all bots again. Christmas. It's a Christmas match? Well. Well, I had fun with what I could do, but, wow. Well, this is kind of sad. Actually, it was a fun game, but from what I've been hearing, the devs have abandoned it, so the players have abandoned it. Wish I would have started this up earlier. Oh, well. Not much I can do about it now. C'est la vie. Well, anyway, this was Hawken. Farewell, Hawken. It's been fun. Moving on. Wait! Hold on! Not so fast. So, I did manage to get into a match later. It wasn't really that tough. I don't know if I was just trying to get on at the wrong time, or what the hell was going on, or maybe because I'm a low level it couldn't match me up easily. I have no idea, but it is easy to get into matches. There are people playing it. Forget everything I said about it being abandoned by players. Devs, I don't know, but players, there are still players. The sky is not falling for Hawken. Alright, to recap. So, Warframe was really pretty. It was really fun. The only real problems with it I have is, you know, there's a little bit of screen tearing and... Or not screen tearing, you know what I mean? Bad edges on some of the polygons that some light was seeping through. But other than that, the mobility is incredible. You can jump around, you can slide, you can dash, you can do all that weird stuff. That was pretty neat. Seems like a pretty standard by the numbers, just go here, do quests, kill enemies, and return. I guess I didn't really get into any really complicated enemies or anything like that. It might get more interesting once you get further into it. I was still doing the quest to get the leg brace thing removed. Unfortunately, I don't really have time for another MMO right now. I mean, I've got World of Warcraft, I've got other games I want to play and whatnot. So I don't think I'm going to be able to get back into Warframe very much at all. I realize that it has kind of a disproportionately long amount of time in this video. So I suppose that's okay. The other three games I'm going to be able to play PvP for my Fight or Flight Friday series. So be sure you'll be seeing a little bit more of them. Mechwarrior Online, I am terrible at it, but it is kind of fun. It's kind of a slower paced, heavier sort of PvP type thing, because you are piloting a huge giant mech, and you have all these options. You have all these fire groups for your weapons and all that kind of stuff. I did try playing it a little bit with my flight stick. That really didn't work too well. I guess using the joystick to aim the turret doesn't really work that well. So I switched to just using the throttle portion of it, And that's okay, but I think I'm just going to default back to mouse keyboard for that. Anyway, it was a lot of fun. I will eventually get better at it. But yeah, you definitely... The gist I get from it is that it's definitely full of a lot of people that have been playing it a lot. So they have a lot of teamwork and they're really good. And they know how to build their mechs. I have no idea what I'm doing with, you know, should I use lasers, should I use machine guns, that sort of thing. Atlas Reactor, that's fun. It's kind of different. I don't really know many of the other characters very well, except for the guy they walk you through in the tutorial. So that's the only guy I've really played in that. It would probably be better if I went through and tried using all of the other different characters. That might be interesting. They do allow you to have different characters. They open up different characters on a rotation sort of thing. But yeah, it looks like there really is only that one map, which is kind of lame. But overall, it was enjoyable. Hawken, for what I said about the game being abandoned, once I actually got into a real match, which I didn't really show here too much, once you get into a real match, it is a lot of fun. So Hawken, I am definitely going to be doing a bit more of that. Gonna be a blast. So yeah, I don't really have too many mechs in that yet, but I will be working on that. I wish I would have gotten into Hawken earlier, but, you know, stuff happens, and then I just kind of forgot to get into it. So, such is life. So, there you go. All good games, all in their different ways. Till next time, later.